Hello my friends, now I show how to install a chip-dandelion on the adapter M42 to Nikon with lens to infinity. First operation, attach the caliber. This size caliber on this size of adapter. Attach. Second operation, draw the location of the chip with pencil. Remove the caliber. Fourth operation, clean the black paint on the place where the chip will be installed. Degrease the chip installation location. For degrease, alcoholic spirit or isopropyl spirit. Degrease the chip installation location and degrease the backside of the chip. Waiting until the spirit is dries. Apply glue to the chip installation location. Attach the caliber. Attach the chip to the adapter. Remove the caliber. Wait until the glue dries. Look, the right look orientation, middle contact of the chip, middle contact of the chip orientation on red dot on the adapter. Red dot and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Counterclockwise, click. Look. The camera show the diaphragm. That's all. You have successfully installed the chip. One more, right orientation, the middle contact of the chip on red dot on the adapter. look, this is caliber, this is right orientation. Thank you for your attention.